I think people should know the damage which is done to other people, particularly to children, by plastic bullets. If that means that you have to show pictures of horrific injuries, then one should do it, frankly. I mean, there are lots of things which people would rather not know about, but they happen.